When students come into Winston Library, they have access to over 25 desktop computers. The students use these computers to access our new online catalog. They can request materials as well on our new library website.
Students also have access to 8 iPads, as well as we have 3 teaching spaces that are equipped with projectors and smart boards for teachers and students to use for teaching or presentations.
So most recently, we did a collaboration unit with 4th grade on natural resources in North Carolina. We wanted to make sure that we were really intentional with the use and integration of technology within this project. So first we started with exploration stations where they went around the library and explored with iPads and QR codes as well as books itself on over 30 natural resources.
After the exploration of these resources, students chose the natural resource that they would focus on for the project. And we walked through the Big 6 research model using our library databases and books to explore more information about their resource. And then in the end, students worked together in small groups to present their learning either through a model, a poster, note cards, or a VoiceThread presentation. We're teaching our students to be independent users of information and technology, both in the library and at home.
Well, the library has been a process of evolving. We are trying to change because of students being more one-to-one, bringing their devices in. We've had to change those spaces where they collaborate and work, as well as our instructional spaces, to allow the flow of students on what their needs are, which includes charging stations to tables that they can collaborate at, that they can have access and work together on projects, is very important as we're moving forward. So it's required a lot of changing of just the layout of the library and how we work. Well, as Ravenscroft Middle and Upper School Library really focuses on the student and their needs, so we have started to cater both our online digital presence for the students. They have over 14 databases that they can access, as well as over 10,000 print materials that they can access at home as well as at school. So whenever the need for any information from class to research to just general interest needs, they have that available to them at their fingertips.